Because of a nightmare, I woke up at 5:30 this morning.
Yeah, 在那个噩梦里面，我看到了自己两个女儿。I
saw.
就是非常可怕的，就是一直在一种谋杀死亡。I
saw my daughter, sort of in a death or murder situation.
Yeah. 所以我起来的时候，我就一直宣告我的孩子是属神的。
So then I woke up and began to pray and proclaim that my daughters belong to the Lord.
他们要健康的长大。
They will grow up healthy.
And then 她当为我祷告的时候，第一句话。
And the sister, when she was praying for me, the first thing that she said.
她就祝福我说，神要让我的孩子健康长大。
And she said that the Lord will help them to grow up healthy.
他也祷告说，神要使我的父母健康，而且在神的里面，在灵里有一个更新，有一个成长。
And then the sister prayed that that my parents will be healthy and they will grow spiritually as well.
Yes, 就是这样。
Yeah.